guys, welcome back to Cooking with Noob Press. Today we'll be making chocolate chip cookies for Santa Claus.
The ingredients are flour, white sugar, brown sugar, Hershey's, salt, vanilla, baking powder, baking soda, 2 eggs, and melted butter.
Now we're gonna mix the melted butter, the brown sugar, and the white sugar.
Now we add the flour.
Now I'm going to add the remaining ingredients.
Now we pour in the ingredients.
Now the mix, we're going to chop up the Hershey's and put it in.
Now let's throw the chocolate in.
Now
and pour in the chocolate. See how it tastes. Mmm. Now it's mixed well. Now we're gonna put it in the fridge for 2 hours. Now the cookie dough's ready. We're gonna scoop it out and put it on a tray. Now we're gonna put in the oven for 15 minutes. Now the cookies are ready. Let's try one. Sorry, Santa, it's too good to share. Bye guys, thank you for watching.